Hey, soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Huh. The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way. Shaking off bullets like dandruff. Catch you later.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines!
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
Get him! I don't know!
is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's giving them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
Ouch!
think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flight smoothies. I'm sure your bandits outgrowing to survive. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you would... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret.
Stop being hasty! It all takes me!
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying, and me laughing. A lot.
everything you got! I ain't following you! Look at all that gear!
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Get your health and shields right here. Whenever you need.
You looking to get shot?
Lisa.
How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
It's Beat Puppet Master Shiva! Reach the dog! I love the day! It all tastes the same!
Well done! That psycho's incoming!
Sing to the cages at home!
Well done!
I'm sorry, Mommy. I'm sorry.
Karate-cha! Feel it up in justice.
Watch out! Stop badass psychos!
I'm almost doing all right over there. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Here.
Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend.